Delegates, ladies and gentlemen, it is with great pride and just as much sense of responsibility that I am preparing to perform the role of chairperson of Eurotrans for the next 2 years, 2014-2016. I don't think that Euroscepticism is a protest against the idea of the Union, which indeed I believe is a value for the vast majority of all of us, but rather it is against this type of Europe. I'm convinced that our organization, in its own small way, must also raise the bar in order to respond ever increasingly to the needs of its citizens. To represent the world leadership of the European motion and power transmission system industry, looking after its interests at European and non-European institutions, and promote excellence in the global market. In conclusion, what drives me to purpose this journey of change, which I consider an evolution and not a revolution, is the message I received from many directions asking for a more representative and effective Eurotrans, which can evolve over time to become the home of all businesses in our sector, which goes beyond the specific national aspects and develops European promotion strategy with the global markets as its target. In association with, at its core, the European companies, conscious that the technological and economic leadership which they enjoy today must be preserved and further strengthened.
Thank you.